Spring left in his step right now.
And the pain has to be shooting through his. Look at the attack here.
Oh, man. Talk about a direct hit. Oh, out of nowhere.
I don't remember the last time he executed that maneuver. You have to possess a different type of focus to punish an opponent like this.
Yeah, you really have to enjoy hurting someone.
Focus in on the chest now. To the entire WWE locker room here.
Watch this!
And now, looking to put him away. We got a cover.
He's in position, ready to strike. Not. One more time for everyone at home.
Here we go for the win.
Hit the nail. You cannot teach the type of tenacity that we're witnessing here. This is unreal.
There's no keeping this guy down tonight. He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here. He's trying to mangle his face here. He's ready to take it out of this match now.
He was one step ahead on that one. What a forearm in the face.
He's after the pin. This could be it.
It's not over.
What do you have to do to keep this guy down?
He's pulling out all the stops tonight. Not this.
He's looking at it again.
Oh, lights out.
There it is again. This time the fifth.
And this has got to be it.
It's it. It's over.
No way. What a kick out. How did that happen?
You can't teach heart. Believe me when I tell you this guy is filled with it. Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King. But I still don't see him giving up. He's moving like a man possessed. He's inflicting some serious pain here.
Again.
Here we see it one more time.
Yeah, I don't know if I can believe what I saw the first time.
There's the bell, and here we go. We're all along for the ride on this one, but make no mistake about it, we're going to have a winner.
Yeah, and in an anywhere falls match, he knows his opponent is completely helpless to...
The disdain between these men is so apparent. Emotions are running wild in what is now a very...
Oh, that sleeper hold is locked in!
I got it good, he's got it in tight. Getting his attention with a vicious strike.
Injury caused by Brock Lesnar's Kimura than by any other finisher in WWE. In fact, I don't know if calling it a finisher is that. It's more like a mutilator. Just ask Mark Henry or even Triple H.
He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, I don't blame him.
Well, moves like that at this stage are not to win any matches. They're just used to send a message.
Yeah, I think this guy's really showboating now.
Here's a cover. There's not a person in this arena who thought that was it for him.
No, this guy's too strong. This guy's too powerful. Suffice to say.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy. Shoulders. shoulders up. Now, that's a kick out.
Nice.
He simply refuses to stay down. Brock Lesnar with a nice reversal. He's not looking like himself here. He's going to want to make sure this doesn't snowball out of control.
Come on, you and I both know that a little adversity isn't going to end this guy's night. In fact, it might make him stronger.
And did you see the look on his face when that second finisher didn't put him away? I don't think he expected that. He's got the shoulders down, Cole.
This could be it. And the shoulders are out. That's a kick out.
Nice.
I don't believe it. He refuses to lose. When this guy's on, look out.
Every time he has to get up, it takes more and more effort.
Look at this exit. Will this be it?
I think he's got it.
And the shoulders are out. That's a kick out.
Nice. I can't believe it. He just went the wrong way.
Your friends, let them know what's going on right now in this awesome match.
You're right about that. Call your one friend.
Thank you for spending your money up with us. After seeing what we have in store, I'm sure you won't be disappointed.
See what kind of pain they can inflict out here on the floor.
Not this.
He's looking at it again.
There's the pain. Kenny's about to kick out.